be playing Minecraft. So let's get into it. So today, what I wanted to do is show you my A380 that I built. So I didn't really finish. I didn't do the interior yet. That's what I'm gonna do right now. But not in this video. I'll do it in the next one. Here's a cabin. You see here we have like all the levers, this is meant to be like with flaps or something, like what the position is, but I don't know. Here's the second floor. Get the perfect view of the wing right in this window. So under here is going to be the economy class, and also what I'm going to do, I'm going to put like a sign which is gold, like this. Then I'm going to do like in, then I do this, so then it's like an E, so it's Emirates, then the United Arab, whatever, UAE. And of course it's over, it's in this sky, and there's a gigantic shadow. But the higher you go, the clouds go higher. So I put these little like slabs here, so it can get easier to like go in the door. I'm gonna put like some sort of gate right here, so it's like it's more protection, so people don't sneak up here. So this is going to be my version of the Emirates plane. So like half of this part right here is going to be like business class. Then over here, I think business class will be in this corner, and first class is going to be right here. Then economy class, all the economy class seats are going to be here. I don't know if that's actually how it works, but I'm just going to do it anyway. Let me just see if I can do something real quick. Maybe like that. I don't even want to add them. So I'm going to quickly do this. Actually, I don't really think I think I need to remove them. I don't know. To be honest, I think I should remove. Sorry, I said that word. Don't really need these. Oh no. Put these back. I think I'm gonna leave these windows out. I don't know though. Yeah, that's cute. There's that part. Right. So the economy class seats are going to be in line with these windows. And to make the screens in the front parts right here, one thing I might do is going to grab like a fence. And like do this. Then grab a block of wood piece. God damn it. Planks. I can't even spell. And we put that there, then we put like a painting. Then we do that. There we go. So maybe that, I don't know. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this little interview. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. I hope I'll see you in the next one. Bye.